let's get Google up right now and see what we've got. Now, one of the things that I do is when I'm searching, if I get an area that I know there are ruined sites because either I've read it or I've estimated it, I will check all the ridge lines on all the mesas, regardless of where it's at. And I was in here the other day and I was going through, I want to get this out of here. I was going through this site right here. And one thing, when you get used to seeing different locations, you get where you understand what these locations are by being able to see the squares. The thing that fascinated me about this location is most of the time the ruins are not pronounced. This is so unbelievably pronounced. This wall right here, I don't think I have ever seen a ruin site that had a wall like this here in this pronounced areas, which means that yes, they were dug by pod hunters, but that is so pronounced that this is something I have to go see. And it's going to be extremely difficult because you don't find stuff like this. This is a unicorn when it comes to searching this stuff. Let me get out here and show you maybe, for example, other locations that we've been to that maybe, you know, you can look at it and, okay, for example, that's a ruined site. I can tell. I've never been to that one, but that's a ruined site. But that's what you usually see. You don't see pronounced squares. You don't see the squares that are pronounced. Now, one thing I can tell you also, if you look at how well this was worn, you can see that that had been in use for many years. And then if you look at, there's no roads to get there when you go to that area. But when you look at these places on the map and on Google Earth, and you see something that pronounced as the location we were just looking at, you understand that you're getting ready to go see something that is another, there's a farm in the middle of it. You're getting ready to see something that is so pronounced that it's going to be somewhat incredible and extremely difficult to get to, because there it is. That's the location we're going to go to. That is where our journey starts us today. So let's kick this off. And we had to pick at 107 degrees to come do this. So it's going to be a nasty hike. It's going to be bushwhacking. It's going to be extremely difficult. It also burnt up here. They had some type of fire. Don't know what that was from, but we got a mess to deal with. Now look at that perimeter line that they drew up across there. Isn't that incredible how it looks like they dropped something from the sky to be able to make sure that there's a fire retardant there. You know, the funny thing is we got a really good trail going through here. And it's extremely hot today, I can tell you that. Well, there is a trail. It was a better trail, for sure. You know, regrettably, I've got a path there. I could have taken that one up and across. And I can take this one up and over. And I really don't think there's a hell of a lot of difference between. Let's get on up that hill. All right, let's get to that ridge, and then you take a break. What I like to do is just pick places. You know, I can't breath-wise just climb right up the top of that like some guys can. So I just give myself, like, okay, make it to that rock, make it to this rock. We got to get up there. And we got to get this last, I'd say, 40, 50 yards. And we're going to see some of the cool stuff. And I think I'm going to take a shortcut that way. Maybe. Things looks like a little softer, easier way. And I'll tell you what, right now, I can use a softer, easier way. Thank you.
more work down there on those rocks. Beautiful piece down there. Look at this view. How crazy is that? Ready to do a little more exploring through here. Let's take a look at these fabulous walls. It's going to be difficult staying off of them, but we're not going to walk on them. We're going to stay off of them. Look at that wall there. How crazy is that? How beautiful is that? That is fabulous. There's a couple trails through here that I can get through without going on the walls. Thank goodness. Look at that. I tell you what, this is an incredible, fabulous place. It doesn't get any better than this, folks. I'm telling you what, this is unreal. Absolutely unreal. Coming across here, experiencing this. Tell you what, this is not spectacular. I don't know what spectacular is. Look at that. The thickness of those walls, that's why they stood for hundreds of years, is absolutely a work of art. It's a work of art.